Greetings, friends. One of my sources is a benevolent alien. His name is Mythisic Fafix. These messages are derived from face-to-face meetings, not from channeling of any kind. Message number 20. Subject: Expect DNA changes. An alien contact in these latter times. Mythisic Fafix. The adventure of the human race on planet Earth will undergo changes soon. With the development of conscientization come DNA changes, which will release more capabilities into your brains, as greater insight and possibilities of telepathic communication. Never mind which brain regions will be responsible for these changes, because the changes will take effect at the quantum level, much more than physical, is much more complex than that. Remember that the mind controls the physical, and not the contrary. And the mind is pure quantum energy, acting on the matter. You can be sure that there will be remaining campaigns of your governments against our contact, alleging bad intentions in our actions, including forging attacks and extermination of people, trying to drive the population against us, and taking them to detention camps previously defined for screening of the surviving population. This was a subject I wished to act further, but be prepared for a major campaign alleging the dangerous aliens. Do not be mistaken by the elites in their attempt to reduce the population. All aliens who attempt to make contact with you at this point in time are friendly races and are supervised by the Community Galactica. The current leaders of your planet are mostly puppets of the system imposed by the elites. Many of them do not agree with the situation, but has no personality strong enough to abandon their positions. These weak-minded people will certainly be out of the new frequency band of the planet, and will no longer be here the next generation. See, you only need a drop of poison to contaminate a full glass of water droplets. The new Earth will filter all of these potential poisons and make the flow with clean water. End of message.